we go to the home of a lovely couple, a Mrs. Mary Maloney. She is 35 years old, with pale blue eyes and bright blonde hair. Her husband, Patrick Maloney, is 37 years old, with dark brown eyes and similarly dark brown hair. In the edge of Edmonton, Alberta, Mary Maloney begins to tap her phone rapidly because she's trying to text but doesn't know how to. Patrick Maloney arrives home after a long day of work with, unfortunately, horrible news to tell Mary.
Here, let me make you some dinner. What would you like?
Wait! Miss Mary?
I don't feel so good. Why don't you feel good, dear?
I know it's a lot to take in. That's for the best.
Is that really how you feel?
A steak.
I don't want to eat any dinner tonight. I'm going to Olive Garden.
Goodbye, honey.